Tidy punches, are ya? Well, I'm out here. I'm using a bit of handwork so it'll break my... I'm mainly, like a point of view, mainly with the hand here. If I start to bring in the forearm, you'll be a bit careful with this knife, because you'll snap your arm. I can tell you what it's like, it's very, very unpleasant. But I'm full. Yeah? So the softer you are, you almost fire the energy out. Fire the energy out, yes? Having said that, it's not soft. One way of thinking, it's like soft, energized soft. Does that make sense? Because if this is all completely soft, you could break your own arm. It's like a softness like that. Look, a softness. There's a sort of soft tension to it, yes? Slap it contemptuously, other side. How did you get on? I'll put it over. Come on, let's do it. Number one, two. Now you're loaded here, you could maybe have another punch if you liked it, yeah? But maybe you prefer a knee strike, or even a mind gary, yeah? Or even, if you step away, back kick, yeah? So what I'm saying to you is, do this bit first, then choose whatever your technique is going to be, yeah? Dojo.co.uk.